someone's opinion of you does not have to become your reality. Whatever goal that you have in mind, I want that to be a goal that will challenge you, something that will make you stretch. It was Osborne who said, unless you attempt to do something beyond that which you've already mastered, you will never grow. Think about that. Align yourself with powerful people. Align yourself with people that can encourage you, people that can empower you, people that you can learn from, people that you can grow from. That's very important. Birds of a feather flock together. You run around with losers, you will end up a loser. Unconsciously. Unconsciously, you will pick up their ways, you'll pick up their habits, you'll pick up, most importantly, their attitude about life. If you're around cynical, negative people all the time, you will become cynical and negative. Someone's opinion of you does not have to become your reality. Someone's opinion of you does not have to become your reality. I found that the biggest enemy you have to deal with is yourself.